was absolutely perfection when her feet hit the mat. No better feeling in gymnastics. Emma Spence, a 9.875. Now Kinsey Davis had that very good vault in rotation one, trying to keep the momentum going here.
And this is one of the best bar routines in the NCAA. Maloney into a huge Hindorf release move. Back down to the low bar. Beautiful Bale handstand. Great job on that handstand. Just needs this stuff landing. She wants it so badly.
There you go.
Look at her face. Oh my gosh. She's so excited. Heather Brink is stoked.
Like a toothpick in a club sandwich, they say.
Seriously, check out the amplitude. She sees the ground. She's so hyped up.